Ateez and Le Sserafim made their first appearance at the large-scale American festival Coachella, which attracted a lot of attention. In addition, while Illit, who debuted at the end of March, is dominating the charts, YG's major newcomer BABYMONSTER officially debuted as a complete group. On the other hand, there is also some positive news from veterans such as SHINeeya and EXO. They will introduce 5 K-pop topics from the end of March to end of April.